Bristol and Hang On In There, Baby. And first track there from their featured album. It was the fifth album made by Simon and Garfunkel. They got together in 1957. Call up sounds pretty fun, you know. Tom and Jerry. I don't know. They had kind of a minor hit. Changed their name in 65 to Simon and Garfunkel. And first big hit under those names was a growing record called The Sounds of Silence. And then in 1968, they took over production duties, along with their longtime engineer, a fellow called Roy Hanning. And for the album Bridge Over Troubled Water, instead of doing what they normally do, you know, they'd write the song, then they'd do the vocal, and they'd just accompany them themselves with person playing acoustic guitar. And then they'd build up from that. They just decided they were really going to go for production on the album Bridge Over Troubled Water. And my work, well, they won a Grammy for Best Album of the Year, and also the Best Produced Album of the Year. This song is Paul Simon writing about his long-term pal, Art Garfunkel, who'd gone up to Mexico to act in the film Catch 22. And Paul Simon was on his own in New York, writing songs for the album Bridge Over Troubled Water. They did the background vocals themselves, and they recorded together in an echo chamber, and they multi-tracked it around 8 times, which is why you get those wonderful jazz ethereal voices on the song. Thank you.